Within the last 2 hours, Collier County leaders ended a packed meeting over the future of a gas station. Neighbors from East Naples are fighting a proposed racetrack at the corner of Frederick Street and U.S. 41. NBC2's Graham Hunter is there live tonight. Graham?
One of the key issues which was discussed tonight was a petition from Racetrac for an exception to the rule which bans two gas stations from being built within 500 feet of each other. Take a look. You can see a 7-Eleven right across the street and exactly how close that is to the proposed site of the racetrack. It's one of many arguments neighbors use tonight who don't want to see the racetrack built. Representatives from Racetrac told Collier County Hearing Examiner Mark Strain tonight there is a need for more gas pumps in the area near Frederick Street and U.S. 41.
I didn't want it to be built because we already have a 7-Eleven. I've never had to wait for gas there.
Karen Caudillo lives near the proposed site of a new Racetrac gas station.
The lights are actually going to be hitting the back of a lot of people's homes.
People like Tom Conroy, who owns a cottage across the street from the property.
My house was moved to that location in 1925 by Mrs. Frederick, who the street is named after.
Conroy rents the historic cottage as a vacation home to visitors.
And I've already had two renters say that if the 24-hour gas stations go in, they won't feel safe anymore in the neighborhood.
I talked to a general manager of another local racetrack who says the new location won't impact the neighborhood. Linda Nielsen lives in downtown Naples and says the impact will be felt across the city.
I believe it will bring more crime to closer to downtown.
But other neighbors believe the gas station should be allowed.
These people have the right to build on the property.
Tonight's meeting has no immediate impact on if the racetrack will be built, but one thing is certain, the debate is not over.
We filled this room, we overfilled another room. We won't back down without a fight.
There will be a continuation meeting of tonight's hearing next Thursday for people who didn't get a chance to be heard, and Racetrac will have a chance for a rebuttal presentation. And once that's all done, the county commission, the county hearing examiner will make his recommendation to the Collier County Commission, which has the final say. Reporting live in Collier County, Graham Hunter, NBC2.